I have the privilege of working with owners of businesses, companies, and organizations. I have the privilege of working with leaders, people who manage and oversee people. And one of the things that I can tell you, successful leaders do this. This is something that every successful leader I've worked with has in common. Here it is. They value progress over perfection. Right? Think about it. Now, here's the thing. Most of us would say, well, yeah, of course, yeah. But what we don't realize is how easy it is to fixate on perfection. And some people even confuse excellence and perfection. They're not the same thing. We can give our best efforts. That's excellence. We can improve our skills and give the best that we have, and that's excellence. But those things are not the same as perfection. And when we learn as people who own businesses or companies, who run organizations, manage or oversee people within those companies or organizations, when we learn to value progress over perfection, it's going to go a long way to encouraging and motivating the people that you work with and the teams that you lead. Now, here's the thing. In order to value progress, there needs to be progress. And the only way to identify progress is to be sure that you're measuring things. Sometimes I talk to leaders and I say, hey, how's your business going this quarter? How are things this month? How are things going this week? And if they look at me and say, well, feels good. Well, great. Good for you. I'm glad it feels good. But feelings are very fleeting. And if you don't have something to base that feeling on, like measurable data, then that's not going to help you. In fact, that can actually discourage you and set you up for a big fall. Here's the thing. You want to measure data points. That differs across whatever kind of organization you are. Maybe it's the sales numbers. They were here. Now they're here. You're measuring it. Hey, we had these many customers come in the store. We had this many people attend the meeting. We had this, whatever data you're measuring, it's important to do it because that's how you can identify progress. You won't celebrate it. You won't value it if you don't identify it. So here's the thing. Measure the data, identify progress, and when you do, celebrate it. Take time to celebrate the win. Here's the thing about progress over perfection. Progress is not only possible, but when we commit to the process, it's likely, probable even. So we want to measure it, identify it, value it, and celebrate it. Why? Because it encourages us and it motivates us to keep ourselves engaged in the process. And if we do that, we're going to see more progress and even more progress. And staying committed to a process over time is the key to all successful and sustainable change. Well, even just success in general. Every successful leader, owner, business, company, team, all of these things, this is the common thread. They have learned to value progress rather than perfection. The simple reason? Progress is possible. Perfection? Not so much.